and say that Meghna Group of Industries from Bangladesh is receiving a special award, which is the International Quality Crown Award. The President, Mr. Mostafa Kamal, Chairman and Managing Director of Meghna Group of Industries. They have 16 business units and 32,000 people, employees.
Meghna Group of Industries, Mr. Mostafa Kamal, Chairman and Managing Director. Congratulations, sir.
Meghna Group of Industries, Mr. Mod Yasimuddin, Executive Director from Bangladesh, this time for the International Quality Summit Award. Meghna Group of Industries, twice awarded tonight, this time with the International Quality Summit Award. The Bangladesh Meghna Group of Industries, Monsieur Mod Yasimuddin.
Quality, we are maintaining always quality. We have got ISO certificate. We have 21 factory, our 14 product, mainly mineral water, soybean oil, cement, vegetable oil. There are other commodities, sugar. We have our own power plant, but we are maintaining our quality. We afford our best effort for the quality. Because of quality, our market demand is day by day is growing, so we are investing because of our quality demand. In terms of quality, in our every product, we are giving highest attention, and we are expanding by the grace of Almighty. Now we have 8,000 regular and 2,000 casual workers. So we are investing as well as we are organizing to the labor. কি বলে এটা কি ওই মানে আমাদের লোকজন চাকরি দেওয়ার কি বলে
লট অফ পিপল অ্যান্ড হোপফুলি ইন দিস ইয়ার আওয়ার টার্ন ওভার ইজ মোর দেন হাফ এ বিলিয়ন ডলার অ্যান্ড উই আর হোপিং ইট উড বি কোয়ার্টার টু এ বিলিয়ন ডলার বিকজ অফ লট অফ ইনভেস্টমেন্ট অ্যান্ড সিন্স ডিমান্ড ইজ কমিং সো ইট উড বি লট অফ এমপ্লয়মেন্ট ইন দ্য ইন আওয়ার গ্রুপ অ্যান্ড কান্ট্রি উড বি বেনিফিটেড ইউ নো
উই আর One of the largest industrial group in Bangladesh, having 21 numbers of industry. Mainly our products are commodities. Lot of products you see we are producing, our company products brand name is Fresh, and we have got about 10,000 employees in our group. Our yearly turnover is about half a billion. In the coming year, we are hoping that our turnover will be increased